Brad Gushue's rink closed out the Grand Slam of curling season with an 8-2 win over Glenn Howard on Sunday in the final of the Champions Cup. At Grand Slam Curl, Twitter, Brad Gushue capped an undefeated 7-0 run in the Champions Cup to close out the Grand Slam of curling season with an 8-2 win over Glenn Howard on Sunday. St. John's, NL, crew of Gushue, third Mark Nichols, second Brecca Gallant and lead Jeff Walker have now won all seven top-tier titles in the series. Gushue has earned 10 in total, 9 of which have come since Nichols rejoined the squad at the start of the Olympic cycle in 2014, Champions Cup winners. We have now won all 7 Grand Slams. Super proud of our team. What a year, less than AHREF equals, https://t.co/pprwdkh1ya, greater than pic.twitter.com/pprwdkh1ya, less than, a greater than. Gushue also posted perfect records at the Tour Challenge Tier 1 and Masters tournaments to take back-to-back Grand Slam titles at the start of the season. Gushue scored 3 in the 6th and then another 3 in the 7th for an 8-2 lead before Howard, from Tiny, ONT, conceded. Homan built a 7-5 lead with a point in the 6th and 2 in the 7th before Einarsson earned a point in the 8th and for the final score.